live from Television Hill in Baltimore, WBAL-TV 11 News continues.
Welcome back. Amy Eveleth, an assistant, along with Louis the Macaw, join us this morning from the Maryland Zoo.
That's right. Toby's our certified pre-junior zookeeper. He's got the treats for Louie. This is Louie. He's a green-winged macaw, as you can see right here.
Appropriate for St. Patrick's
Day. He's as green as I could get here, yeah. He's the only green animal that I have in the Animal Ambassador collection, so it's a little bit of a stretch, but he's still green.
And how old is Louie?
Louie is, I think he is about 11 now.
11?
Yeah.
So that's relatively young.
It is relatively young for a macaw, especially a larger species macaw. They can live well into their 80s. Mm-hmm. So you want to think about that before you get one as a pet. So
a long-term investment.
Exactly. A lot of people can afford them when they're well over 30 and they're a nice large caging that you need to buy them. Mm-hmm. But they will definitely outlive you.
Wow.
Yeah,
wow.
They live a long time. They need a lot of attention. They're very high maintenance, so he spends a lot of time preening.
Yes,
a lot
obviously.
Of time making himself lovely.
But that means
lovely.
He's very comfortable here.
He is. Yeah. He has no fear here at all. So.
What's going on at the zoo? It's St. Patrick's Day today.
It is. We have some very green enrichment going on today for our animals. It's Samson, our elephant's birthday. So. Mm-hmm. Do you have a nut for me, please? Thank you. It is Samson's birthday today, and so he'll be out, and Charm City Cakes is very generously donated a very green treat for us to give out this morning. So if you get there first thing in the morning, then you may be able to get some of that, which would be great. We have lots of different enrichment for, I think, about 8 or 10 different enrichment scheduled throughout the day with leopards and lions and elephants, of course, so lots of different animals.
Now, when
animals.
You say enrichment, what do you mean? It's obviously for the patrons of the zoo coming in, and the kids especially, I think.
Exactly. Yeah. We have things going on for the kids. We have, I believe we have face painting today, I think. So we have face painting going on for the kids. We have lots of little craft stations for them out there, mm-hmm. so they can learn about the different animals. But we've themed all of the enrichment green, so it's different treats for the animals on grounds. We give them enrichment, which is a fancy word of saying toys and ways to keep them busy mm-hmm. Throughout the day anyway, but we've done some specially themed ones today for St. Patrick's Day.
It's amazing. You gave him, these are Brazil nuts.
They are.
Which are tough to crack for us.
They're very, very tough.
You just chew down on it and bang, it's open.
It's so funny. You can't even break them by standing on them. They're so strong, and it shows you how strong he is. And I always ask kids if they can figure out how strong he is. I'm like, well, can you hang from monkey bars by just your lips? And, of course, no one can, but if you are a macaw, you can hang from just your beak, no problem.
Amazing. Is Louie going to be there today?
He is. He's going to be out today, so you will see him. We'll have some animal ambassadors out along with the general animals in the collection, so you'll be able to see all those. But definitely go down and wish Samson a happy birthday, because it is his fourth birthday today. We're very proud of him, our young elephant.
Right.
And he is a growing boy. He's getting very tall. He's about 6 feet tall now, which is pretty cool.
St. Patrick's Day, the day
yes.
to be at the Maryland Zoo in Baltimore.
That's right.
All day long, St. Patrick's Day, a great celebration. Amy, thanks for joining us this morning.
Thank you for having us.
We look forward to a wonderful day. At least the weather's
going to be beautiful. We appreciate it, so thank you.
Okay.